New tonight, an Elmira Heights man indicted for sexual conduct against a child. Elmira Heights police say 27-year-old Damian Weaver was charged after he allegedly touched the sexual or intimate parts of a child under the age of 10 between July of 2019 and 2021. Weaver was arrested last month. According to police, he had allegedly engaged in 30 acts of sexual conduct against the child.